A week of extreme weather ahead with a strong cold front crossing the country and eventually tapping into some tropical moisture later in the week to produce an extensive cloud band. Taking a look at the satellite, a line of storms can be seen on the leading edge of the front, lying across southern WA, and although central parts of the country are currently cloud-free, hot and humid air is building. For today, however, hot and gusty northwesterly winds ahead of the front are elevating fire dangers, with temperatures along southwest South Australia peaking at 12 to 14 degrees above the October average. Severe thunderstorms are possible, with damaging wind gusts in excess of 90 kilometres per hour, both about southeast WA and also extending from southern NT into western and central parts of South Australia this afternoon. It will be mostly dry lightning, with most of the rainfall evaporating before it reaches the ground. On Wednesday, showers and dry, gusty storms will continue, reaching central and eastern parts of South Australia, with hot conditions ahead of the front elevating fire dangers, particularly through central parts. Significantly cooler in the southerly winds behind the front. On Thursday, a complex low-pressure system is forecast to form over southeast Australia, drawing tropical moisture southwards with a cloud band thickening ahead of it. Showers and storms will become more tropical, with potential heavy rainfall, damaging winds and even large hail extending from the interior through eastern South Australia, western New South Wales and Victoria, and also about the northeast of New South Wales. But it's on Friday that we will see the peak severe thunderstorm and supercell development. Showers and storms and areas of rain will affect much of eastern Australia on Friday, with organised or severe thunderstorms possible, extending from southern Queensland through central and eastern New South Wales into northern Victoria, with possible heavy rainfall leading to flash flooding, damaging winds and large hail. Model uncertainty with the exact position of the low, along with the hit and miss nature of thunderstorms, makes it difficult to forecast where the heaviest rainfall totals will occur. Grounds are near saturated across much of eastern Australia, leaving the area more vulnerable to flooding. Also, Brisbane and Victoria are heading into a much needed long weekend on Friday, meaning there'll be more people and traffic on the road. So it's important to stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warning and listen to the advice from your local emergency services. Bye for now.